Hey, good morning, family. I pray everybody's doing well on this blessed day as we off top. Give the Holy Spirit all honor, the glory, and definitely all praise and worship. Listen, family, to those who know, and some may not have known that our brother Anthony Hall had been in the hospital going through some things, you know, with health. And he's out now, but he took a hit, a big hit. And I know when I do videos like this, true people, real believers that understand helping each other and giving from the heart, if you are able to, I told Brother Hall I'm going to do this. Me and Brother Amos and Dana, we getting together, and we just, anything you can do, as Brother Hall said, and anybody know Brother Hall, Brother Hall is a giver from the heart. He never asks for anything, and I know it took everything in him just to ask for help, because I know how Brother Hall is, but to those that know Brother Hall and you know how he is, anything you can do, I just wanted to come on here and do this for him, and just pray. I've already prayed that the Holy Spirit just bless him financially in this time of need that he's in, because I know how it is, Brother Hall, when you go down, man, and things take a turn for the worse, brother. And he's not even asking us to really do this. I'm coming to really just go, you know, with this video. And that's why I asked him to get permission to do this, because I know sometimes we can get real stubborn as men. But I'm going to tell you something. When you need help, you need help. So all that, notice I'm saying all who can, that's able to, don't ever put yourself in a bind, you know, trying to help somebody if you're not in a position to help somebody. And you got your own stuff going on. And I know that's a lot of our situations, because like I told my big brother, man, I don't have a whole lot, but I'm going to show give you what I got right now, because I believe, I already know when the Holy Spirit touches, it's going to already just, he always sends the increase. So real quick video here, to those who can and will, that's able, put the Cash App is already down there. And it's $Capital T. Which is Triton, TRITON01 behind it. And I also sent out a notification, but that's the reason I'm doing this video, because a lot of times my notifications are not going through. We already know what time it is on that. So, Brother Hall, we thank the Holy Spirit that you out, brother, and you're doing better. And we gonna touch and agree already like we have, and just watch the Holy Spirit work, brother. And just bless you and your beautiful family, man. We praying for the strength of you, your wife, your children, everybody, man. We love you, brother. Keep on fighting this good fight, because we all are under attack, brother. And I love you, and have a blessed day. Thank you, family. Shalom.